You don't hang out with people that don't drink. So if you go out to dinner, I'm not going to go out with, two other couples and nobody drinks except me. So I'm going to go out with heavy hitters. I'm going to go out with people that drink like I drink. You know, so nobody's going to notice my drinking because they drink just as much or more. People could drink me under the table, but it's what affected me. My alcoholism affected me sooner than somebody else.